So I guess what we could do is every, you know, other week or every week, we could take a look at the previous week's lineup in terms of, like, what people have done. Unless, of course, you know, nobody did, which I'm sure some folks are going to be like, I'm not touching that one. So if there are some scores, we'll bring them up. Especially, here we go. We have Donna Savanis. He actually already told me that he was interested in the code. And this, I totally get why you'd want to do this one. This is the one where every single character was just getting slammed down to the floor, and it was just absolutely hilarious. I got a victory and beat my score by just a little bit. And then missed relaxation at 21 minutes. But a fantastic score for 21 minutes. I definitely feel like that's a significant score, actually. I did take a look at, Donna Savanis. And Donna Savanis was using the, the advanced stewards. And I thought that was kind of interesting because I've actually not seen that in play yet. There's just so many cards, so many artifacts. And so yeah, I think, or if I have seen it, I've actually not. We're gonna do random, and then we'll do a bunch of random mutators. How's that? That's how we'll do this. That'll be fun. Boop. We're committing. We're not looking at it. I'm coming to rank two. Deadweight. God, I mean, I guess I do gotta do it. Anyways, yeah. So the advanced ones, they have like plus. It jacks up your current stewards and also gives you, I guess it gives you some other cards, I'm not sure. But yeah, there's just so many cards, it's just so many things that just are brand new. So let's take a look at this. None of these are brand new to me, fantastic. So good. So already, sacrifice imp dealing 50 damage to the front. That means we're going to be focusing on imps this run. Let's see here, pyre gets 80 plus, wow, cool. The path you take on the map is chosen automatically, whoa. Wow, okay, that's a new one, to me. Friendly and enemy units get plus, wait, hold on a second. Friendly and enemy units get plus, all right, so everyone's just gonna be getting super hard then. This is gonna be amazing. Let's see. So first is we get an artifact. As you give a chance to remove all buff effects on enemy unit when you enter your train. That's pretty nice. If you just apply spell weakness when an enemy unit enters your train. That's only spell weakness of like one, right? This music takes so much more damage, takes so much. Reach stack spell. Yeah, so it's just by one. So I'll go with this one because I feel like this over time will give us more of a benefit. Assuming that it, actually works out. Let me see. Slays, we gain armor plus 10. Let's go the... A bunch of imps. That means a whole bunch of, like, buff characters, whatever. Let's just go and do this. The rest of our path is decided for us, so I don't know if there's really a whole point in, like, dwelling on certain things, right? Let's see. Yeah, sure, let's make them strong. Non-boss enemy units get plus 4. Yep, that. Alright, so let's see. Oh, my trains. That is weird, though. Alright, we'll just... I guess we'll slap them all down then. And then we'll just do that. There you go. So funny. Yeah, no imps yet, so that's gonna be useless. Let's go and drop this guy. Oh my god. Oh yes, that's gonna be a problem, isn't it? Okay. Huh. Yeah, these one-shotter dudes are gonna be like now a whole lot more. And then of course I made them strong, so that was smart. Whoa, this is gonna change a lot. Huh. 6 damage to everybody. Oh god, that's nothing. I might actually lose this right away. I came in here cocky. I'm just gonna try to stage some folks here and do some kind of chipping away. Jeez. Yeah. Oh, this is tough. This is shit. Can you make it work? So yeah, he is gonna die now. So at least I'll get that money. And there's nothing else I can play. Wow, this is gonna be a really weird run. Or a very short one. Brief respite. Let me see. 1, 2, 3 of those. That's gonna be great. Actually, that'll take care of big guy here, and he's not gonna do hardly anything to this at 160 health. So, weird. This is absolutely wild. So let's see. This is 60 damage in the front unit. Okay, you know what? We can wipe. Oh man, no health. I may not make it to the end. Let me see. Okay, so first let's try to mitigate the amount of damage that's gonna be done to the pyre. So let's start with let me see. No. 1, 2, and then 3. I could play that somewhere else because this guy would have cleared up no matter what. Final wave. This is gonna be just a nightmare, absolute nightmare. I still don't want this guy to get to the top. He's gonna get 2. Oh, it's 30, so he'll get 1, both of them will get a hit. So that'd be 24 damage that they're going to take once they go in that room, unless I can stop one of them, which it does not look like I'm going to be able to now with this hand. Even with this, let me see, he's going to get 10, 20, yeah, I won't even be able to take out the one. I'd have to play this and shoot with this, and that would... You know what? Yeah, let's just stick with mitigation for now. That boss is going to get through no matter what, so let's see what we can do, just keeping this clean. So this guy's going to be brought down to just 20. That's not really what I had planned. There. Oh, man. Oh, God. This is just bad. Well, let's just go ahead and do... Let's see. He's going to take a beat. He's going to get two hits, 20, or he could do 6 damage for stamina, but it's going to be that one. Yep, and that's it. Just play it for fun. Okay, well, this seems pretty obvious then. So one, two, yeah, two, and three. So that'll be 3 hits he's gonna get off, and then that's it. So 27 damage coming off. Right, is that right? Oh, he gets 4 hits. Dang it, I keep forgetting they get to swing first. Oh man, this is... The first stop is always bad. Okay, I see an imp. I hook an imp. There we go. but yeah, the first train is always like a little shaky. At least for me it is, gosh. See, apply spell weakness, one enemy unit. No, we already ditched the spell weakness thing. Offering, so you deal 60 damage to the front enemy unit, pulls back. That came in really handy, but too bad it's 3, man. Let's do this one. It's too expensive. Can't afford that. Let me see, 2, 20, 20, 20, push. I guess we should go with guys that have more health and things that we could stack. So armor, so basically, yeah, more health and armor. Strike, push, and yeah, this would be a good one. Of course, he's really heavy. 3, Jesus. Okay, so where's it gonna send me? Right this way. All right, so I guess we're gonna forge some spells and Stygian units. So let's go ahead and get a Stygian now. Let's see. Oh yes, draw one. Yeah, this is perfect. Wow, what a great upgrade for that particular card. Every time you draw a card with that unit out on the floor, you get it loses health and then you draw one or something, right? I think that's what it is. Well, I'll just look at the damn card. Let me see. Yeah, so you draw one, so incant. So yeah, every time you cast a spell, it draws one, and then it takes off 5 health. So, plus 20 magic power consume, minus 1 on this. God, that'd be great for this offering, though. Jeez, make it more expensive. Or sorry, make it more reasonably priced. Let me see. I can afford all of this stuff. Yep. Let's see. Permafrost. What can I... God. Stuck. 80 damage was back. Let's do this. Significant damage on one, because we're going to need that. The one on this, it doesn't really matter, actually. This is more front unit. The other one, you just get to choose. I will knock this down, actually. Yeah, I will knock this down a little bit. And then, should I re-roll 50 and then take a risk? There's nothing else I could do, so I don't know where I'm going next. So yes, let's do it. Let's see. Magic power consume. Gosh, we just make it like super strong. here we go. We'll do this, and then we can get another one minus one. We can make this thing one. Look at that. That is value right there. Cool. Good reroll. Very good reroll. Let me see. Enemy units enter with armor 10. God, but everybody, but the thing. It says it's gonna take. Which one do I have, by the way? Cleanse all units of effects which don't benefit Seraph. Oh. I think we're good in that field. Yeah. God, a unit draft. Jesus fuck. Oh, man. I'd rather do it for the money, but again, we don't know where we're going, so I guess we have to rely on unit drafts. Ah, here we go. So good. Get this guy out, get this dude, and then we'll do one of these. Get some cards back. Let me see. Actually, no, let's put this dude in the front here. Let him get beat down. Then we cast that. Then we get in the card. Oh, look at this little water guy. Oh, you know, I don't have any cards that are zero, so yeah, right? I don't have any cards, so never mind. It's no point in playing that at the end. Yeah, no free cards. Oh, let's see. Oh, purge. Oh, dang it. I hate those guys. All right, let's put big boy here. 26 damage. That'll kill him and free this guy up. Good, and he's not gonna kill him. Awesome. 6 damage, 15 minus 15, 8, 12. Wait for the rest of the run. Oh, actually, I set that sit there then. Let me drop this here, and that will at the very least get him to zero. nobody goes that third floor. See, no imps, no imps, no imps. Oh, there's, hey, there's my big guy here. Offering, worth a 31. Get rid of it entirely. Yeah. Oh no, never mind. That's not the consume. That's just a really cheap, really powerful spell. And then we'll go ahead and ditch this now. Wait, hold on a second. He's got how much? He's got 9, 15. Okay. So he's gonna have. Oh, he's got one health left actually. There we go. Man, sometimes math is hard. Sometimes it is. You think you got it? Oh, this is my zero card. All right, so we're going to do basically nothing to this guy. So let's play the draw one first and discard one. Let's discard the dead weight. Hey, look at that. And now we're going to start playing some music. We have three offering. God bless, no. Let's take care of the guys in the back with this, actually. That would be a big smart. Ooh, then we're going to... going, so we keep lucky. Actually, wait, let me play this, because yeah, we get rid of him. Damn, okay. Jeez, 6 damage, like this is nothing. Here, let's put homeboy in front here. Give him a couple more swings. Second floor is gonna be a bit more difficult for him though. Ah, here we go. Apply armor 20 to the front units. What if I should apply it to this guy or put him behind it? But he does do damage now. Sacrifice him right away. Yeah, you know what? Yeah, let's do that. So first, let's get this guy armored up a little bit, and then we'll sacrifice him. 50 damage. Then we will put this guy in front. He could take some more. Take some more of that, and then that's it. Nothing else we do. So let's get to top floor with what? Like 30? 39 is out of the set? Yes, it did. Let me see. Can I get lucky? Ooh, look at that. Look at...
help with thrust.
Hey, look at that, imps. Yes, baby. Wow, totally worth that run then, doing the bonus. Apply armor 20 to the front unit. That was actually very handy. Return a random consume spell to your hand. I only have one. Summon deal 5 damage to enemy units. That one I really like, and maybe that comes in handy given it could double dip on damage. That's going to put out damage. They already have bonus health. And then, yeah. Another offering. Jeez, can you guys stop with this? Oh, incant. Look at that. Because the incant for the thing that gives me more cards. Let me see. Deranged Brute. Gosh, have I played with that guy before? Look at my Steelworker. God, I love this guy. It's so good. Let's see. Rage on friendly unit adds. I don't have anything to really give out rage to anybody. Let's get this guy. He's got the fancy foil for a reason. Where are we going? Okay, spells this time. And some health. Oh, hey, look at you. Let me see. We're going to go here first. The last time I went to the ice castle thing, it was... ended up missing out on a good opportunity. I don't want to talk about it. Let me see. Upgrade a unit plus 25. Let's give that to you. No. That's a little bit too much. If anything, actually, I would give it to... Oh, hell, I don't know. Actually, maybe it is a good idea to give it to you. They'll just last forever and do 5 damage at the same time. We can make them stronger. I got a fighting rock. What we got here? See, bone checker, some. We get to pick a rare card from a random, okay, consumable. Oh yeah, so this means it's a good card then. See, Woken Hellhorned or Stygian Guard. Let's go Hellhorn. I think because we would get rage. Consumable would be a spell. Aha! See, rage. Yay! Hey, I kind of know this game. Wait. I got another one. Continues to stand real to. Oh, what the heck? Oh my gosh, it's like a puzzle. God, can I get all three? Let me see. Eeny, meeny, miny, Stygian Guard. Is it still gonna give me? Okay. It collapses. Oh god, I could have 3 cards. What did I get? I didn't even look. I was more concerned about the gambling part of it. Let me see. It must have been this one. Crystalline. No. Is it? Yeah, I think that's what it was. Maybe. Rage Serum. Yeah, that's the crystalline one. And that one does what? Let me see. Applies Frostbite 6. Oh, well, that's useless now because I'm not doing that. Do I have any choice? My path has been set. Double barrel explosive, they explode twice. Oh yay, and they do more damage too, don't they? Is that gonna be 10 damage? Oh, here it is. What's the damage it does? You see. Deal 10 damage to the enemy unit. So 20 damage is gonna do. Bro, what? What? Hold on. Is that for reals? Is that serious? Hold on, where's trying to find like the... Oh, here, yeah, these things. Friendly units, yeah. Oh, God, it's real. I just can't believe it for some reason. Okay, let's stack CS6. Jesus Christ, it's going to be 32 damage coming from the bottom floor. So what goes out there? I guess it's going to be you. I don't have much of a choice. It has to be you. So obviously we'll leave that thing alone. But this thing's pretty great. We're going to play that one for sure. This is useless. 100% useless. We have to get rid of these like low-level cards that do no damage. They just don't do anything for us. Should put some boys behind them. First, let's play this. Let's get rid of that. Then put some boys behind them. There we go. Then, I still have... Then we'll put you on the second floor. There you go. Although the ink can would have been nice, but I needed that immediate armor, so... Ah, here we go. Now we can operate on the second floor here. Perfect. We can start throwing down some bodies and then start doing some work. Let's start with you. He's in camp, right? Yeah. So two in camp bros here. Wait. Resolve. Oh, it's resolve. Okay, never mind. Whatever. Same thing. Is this guy's gonna go down? Unless I there's nothing I can do. That's a shame. I give him rage. Well, let's go up. Anyway, let's go up here. Can we get another card? So let's give this dude rage. Give this guy rage. Give this guy rage. Aha! Aha! Now we're getting creative. Bam! Light him up! And then... Shablammo! Perfect! See that? See that? Clever. Lucky. Lucky, lucky, lucky. That's what it really is. Okay, let's see. We have an incant here. I'll take care of that, but that's consumed. 26 damage. Want to get rid of that? Yes, we do. It's minus 5, 15 damage on that, and also give me an incant to play another spell. Oh, God! Oh, this is the worst hand in the history. Oh, man. So this guy's going to die. I can't even squeeze somebody in there. Jeez. Just give this guy something here. Just chip away some of that. He's still going to walk away with some damage kind of left over here. That's a shame. Let's put on this guy. Start torching him now, damn it. All right, let's put this guy in front. All the stewards, man. All this. I was talking shit about the stewards at the beginning, and now I'm paying for it. Apply frostbite to enemy units. See six. So that's gonna. I'll chip away. Hold on. Six damage. Okay. So we can. We can what? First, we can do this. Get another card. Get rid of that. Oh no. Yeah, discard that one. Yeah. So we don't want that one. We can put this guy here, which will buff that guy. I should put him here and let him just tank. But he will die. And that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. And then we can apply some frostbite to some folks. Let me see. 4 damage to everybody. He's gonna die. So he's gonna make it to the third floor. Oh, man. Frostbite everybody. And then 4 damage across the board. Nice. Look at that. They're gonna walk away with one. One. Just one. Look at that nonsense. This is the third floor. Oh, you know what? This takes care of basically all of them. And gives this guy one hit, and he's done. So minus 722. First, we're gonna draw. Get some cards going. We're going to discard this one. Yes. I might not get discard any of them, but then I'm gonna do the same thing. And then we're gonna discard this one. Wow, we keep getting like super good and super bad cards. See, so you're gonna get through that, but this guy's gonna go take him to the third floor. There's no stopping that, unfortunately. 60 damage. It's front enemy unit, yeah. Which would actually wipe him out and get access so he can take care of the other one. But who's on the third floor? Okay, we're actually good. Yeah, we're good. So this, then he dies, and then we go up here, we cast this. It's 4 damage across the board, which means we can cast another spell in here somewhere. Let me see, I don't want to do this. Drop a dude? And we still have enough to do 2 damage, is all we really need. Oh, I gave him, actually, you know, by doing that, I gave him an opportunity to get another swing in, so. It's gonna be more damage than I was anticipating. Whoops! It's fine. Minus 100, so not a lot. First swing. Let's see. We'll do... Gosh, I guess we'll do this. 60 damage. That's really the most damage you can do right now. On an imp sacrifice. Let's do it. And then nothing else. Oh, wait. Actually, yes. Do I have a zero card? Yes, I have a draw one. That's not going to help me at all. Yeah. It's fine. I'm sure we'll stop before we get to the top. Okay, draw. Draw! Let's get rid of this. Now we can do 60 more damage, and that's our best bet. We'll get another card, but who cares? Actually, wait, let me see. 6, 2, 1, 2, 3, get another card, because our odds that we're going to get another card that's going to be better than the ones we currently have here? Probably not. Yes, that's what I thought. Wait. Aw, damn. He's super low, though. Can we beat him with spells? There's one thing that does. There it is. Ooh, these are getting close, guys. These are getting really close. These guys are getting to the third floor. Let's see. Harness. Enhance all spells in hand with plus 5 magic power. That is probably going to be where we're going to go. Yes. See. Consumer of crowns. Bro, what is that? Cost minus 3 per imp unit in play. What? Okay, we don't have enough damn imp units, but we're taking that dude. I've never seen that. God, what do we have? Hold on a second. Are we going to need more stuff on the floor? More mana? I don't even know anymore. Wait, well, how much mana was that guy? I should have looked at that first. Good lord. Well, that seals it right there. Oh my god. This is going to be a tragedy. But duplicate my cards, though. Let me see some money. Let's get a Hellhorned unit. I guess we'll do all of everything here. Then we'll go duplicate a card. Strike, see health, resolve. Oh, another steel worker. And he's low on usage. What are these damn dots called? Pins or whatever? Damn, I forget. Let's see. Upgrade my champion. Let's go with gain armor, or sorry, slate plus 10, make him stronger. Yeah, let's do that. Instead of taking him down one route, or is that smart? Damn, I don't know. Slay, gain 15, revenge, gain 3, or gain, he slays, he gets plus 10, he gets stronger, dude. Yeah, let's do that. Let's get stronger and stronger and stronger. I don't remember what the first one was, but still, we probably should have done that. I think this is the one right here. I think this is the one we gotta do. I can't think of any other card in this. Oh, maybe another imp. In play. He did say in play. Damn. Yeah, it's gotta be this then. We have to play to the imps. We gotta play to them. We can't pass up on an opportunity to have more imps. Enemy units, go F yourself. Man. Okay. Conduit, guys. Going straight to the top. Let's see. Let's see. Strikes, armor, put them out. Boom. Play this first. Jeez, God, I hate this game. Yeah, like discard the one, I guess. What? Oh, that was the one. Yeah, that wasn't the. I don't have the mana thing out. I'm so used to having my incant stone out that I forget what it's like to play without it. Let me see. So, they're gonna do 22 damage right up front. So this guy's gotta be the first one to go out. I can put this guy behind him, actually, and that probably wouldn't be a bad deal. No, it should be you. He does hit pretty hard, so. And then you will go to the second floor. They still have some me on the left. We're gonna go do this. Oh, shit, third floor, not the second floor. Go, dang it. Thankfully, the guy's at the front. Oh, man, look at this. All right, let's see. Let's do this first. Oh, hey, look at that. So let's go and get rid of this useless thing. Okay, I should probably get rid of that, but whatever. So 1, 2, 3. So I can play you. After I play you, so we'll do damage. We gotta keep these guys good to the top, as best we can, I guess. And then you. See, look at this guy. Look at this minus 3 per imp unit in play. See, God. At least got rid of one of them, but still, this guy is pretty beefy. And then we got more guys going straight to the third floor, I think, right? Ah, there he is. God, what is wrong? Which keeper you been? Look at this. Okay, let me see. Actually, these guys are going to hold their own up there, aren't they? Funny. Oh, that's a problem. Can't squeeze anybody in front. I put the monument in front just for the lulls. They're gonna take me to the top floor, but at least I'll be able to keep my dude around for a minute longer. Is that worth? I think it's worth. Let me see. I think it's worth it, yeah. Because then I can play other cards and get... Oh gosh, not really. Well, let's just see if we get lucky. Hold on. Let's not be rash. Let's get guys out on the floor that can do some damage. Yeah, you. And then we'll put you on the third floor. Put you behind everybody, I guess. No, put you in front. Fuck you. We're gonna kill the other guys anyways. I have so much mana, so yeah, might as well play this like this. And then play this. And oh god. I forgot I even had that card, okay? That's what that was all about. Jeez. See, Frostbite, I think that's gonna be played at the bottom for sure. Just to get, that's a lot of dudes. Yeah, let's do it. Ooh. Where we get with these guys? These guys, ooh. So, God, I could wipe this dude out with one shot here. This guy would make it to the next floor. I actually can do 26 damage to him. That would hurt him significantly, too. So, yeah, because I wouldn't be able to. Yeah. So, let's do this. Boom. And then, kablam. We can't put any more stewards up. God, these stewards. I hate these stewards, man. Driving me nuts. All right. Dead weight. Really, that's what I get? Get out of here. Look at this, man. My little rock is actually a tank. Okay, we're gonna have all these guys out on this floor, apparently. Let me see. How do I want to do this? Let's see if we get an incant here. See if we get something else. We'll do the rage thing. Rage on you. And we got vent. Son of a beach. Let's see. 21, that's gonna be minus 5, 22, that'll take care of you. Which 5 damage to everybody, actually, let's do that as well. Gosh, these damn things. Nice, then we'll do 4 damage across everybody, yep. And then you're gonna wipe that, yeah, cool, that's good. Very nice, minus 460, god, look at this guy, I don't have the room for him. Oh man, that's just so good. Alright, and he's dead. Oh, and he got one, but yeah, he's dead. I am going to play that guy. It's gonna happen. I'm gonna put his ass, I don't know, third floor or something. Somewhere, I'll have to find somewhere to put him. sacrifice imp, gain, yes, imps. I see imp, I click. Let me see, cuddle. Oh, this one's so good. I say apply frozen to a random card in your hand. Ooh, not that one though. I mean, that's a good one, but still, right now, is that worth it? No spell weakness. Yeah, you know what? Gosh. Free card. End of turn. Frozen random card. Jeez, man. Oh, this is so hard. It's a random card, dude, but he does damage, and it's one slot. You know what? Yes, it's a one slot that does damage. One slot. That's what we'll call them. I don't care what the game developers call it. That's what it's called now. One slaughter. Two slaughter. Spells. 380. I'm rich. Double stack. Ooh. Frostbite 12. Suddenly. Kind of steering into an interesting direction. Let me see. What else can I do? Oh, you can actually stack the plus spell power on that one. See 70. Make this more powerful. See 60 damage. Do 12 damage. These damn things are useless, so maybe that is something to do. That is going to be the base level for anybody who normally would have, under 5 health or whatever because of the artifact. Or the modifier. Anyways, let's see. See, this has been pretty handy, actually, getting two of these things at such low. Let's see. Yeah. Let's see if we can get lucky and do that again. And then the spell power thing. Just make it a... Whoops. No, not that one. That's not what I meant to put that. Say put on one of these. Yeah, let's reroll. God, I can do that. I should purge a card, really. Actually, I'll probably be able to afford to do both. Let me see. What else is out here? Hold on a second. Oh, no. Don't bait him around. Let me see. Oh, yeah, we have to go to this thing. Yeah, I'm going in there with my cards. Let's see. Upgrade spell holdover. Okay, that could be very handy, actually. None of the cards here, actually. Huh. Yeah, there's none here that would, that I'd put it on. Oh wait, no. Here we go. There we go. We did it. We did it. Good. Now both of them are identical. They both cost one, right? Yeah, they both cost one. And so we are good. One. Hold on. What the heck? Where's it? I am blind. Whatever. Get me out of here. Plus 10. Make these worth it. No. Back to these guys again. There we go. Oh, look at that. Look at that. That's what we should do. Just make it so that each one has this holdover. Make it so each one has a little bit of value. Just a little bit. Sacrifice imp. That's a pretty good one. Let's go and upgrade that one. That way it's always available. We can hold it until we get a damn thing. It's purge something. I guess we'll purge one of these two now. No, the stewards. Oh my god, the stewards. There we go. Okay. Wow, it's a spending spree. Now let's see what we get. Oh, cool, we get a pulley. Pulley's pretty dope. The doors descend units, or the hooks to pull them up. I like the pull them up thing. You just pick somebody and just basically banish them, and it does 30 or 40 damage each, so it's 120 damage. So anybody that has less than, I guess because they swing first and it has to be 90 health would get killed, for sure. Again, like, I should slow the game down whenever guys get to the top floor, honestly. some more coins? Nah, let's just go. Should I do the more coins thing? Nah, and I want to win. Let me see. So I can do 1, 2, 3, 4. I can do basically everybody here. 12 stealth. That's going to be an issue. So let's see, all spells in hand. So we'll go ahead and play. Do we have anybody with any kind of... Nope. Okay. You. Then you. We're going to lose the front guy here. Okay, I can't play that. Put you on the third floor here. And then we'll just slap another one down. Oh, this is a different one. Steelworker, just put the Steelworker down. I see 5, 10, 15. He's going to keep gaining armor, but it's going to be enough. I will want to put that down. Here we go. So do you, and then we'll put you there. Bam. Now I'm sexy. Let me see. You. Yeah, you go here. And then we'll start pushing dudes around. Big boys like this. There. Get more meat off this guy. Stealth. Think out of that debuff thing. Okay, so we have imps now. We have lots of imps. We also have... Sacrifice imp. Here we go. So sacrifice some gain. Draw one. Nice. Huh. Okay, so add frozen to one of your things. So we'll put you... Oh, no. We'll put you down here. And again, maybe I should push him in the front again. Did a pretty swell job tanking last round, so maybe we'll give him another go. I can't do you anywhere, so let's see. He's gonna be left for 10. It'll be 5 damage to enemy units. 1-1, we'll take care of that. Let's do this one to see what we get. And we get events. Okay, cool. 10 damage. You know what? That might be a good card to play right now. Yeah, because I'll take care of you and you, and you're gonna have... Yeah, you're gonna get... Oh, jeez. Oh, well, I'm not gonna be able to do anything with that anyway, so yeah, let's do this. Clean that up. Get this guy down to basically nothing. We'll take care of him on the third floor. The other guy's gonna get through. Let's see, offering. Okay, let's do this one. Ah, steel pulley. Gosh. If I could do a little bit more damage first, I could send that guy up. Which I can... Frostbite. Okay, let's get rid of... God, you know, it's funny. Like, now we have, like, a lot of decent cards. Do we have any imps out in the fields? There's a holdover, though. Let's get rid of this. So he's gonna get one swing off. We're gonna do Frostbite all these guys first. That'll give us another card. Good. 6. That 6 will not take care of this guy or this guy. Let me see. I don't have any imps to play. Rage Serum. Let's get this guy in the back. A little more. Aha! Here we go. So now we're getting... Now we can get... Let's see. You and you will take care of this dude. Let's see. You... There, and then we'll sacrifice when we get it. So we'll hold on to that card. We'll sacrifice when we get to the top. Meanwhile, this guy's got 95, but he's gonna die, so I guess we're good there. cool. So hold over for that. This, I guess, we'll just get when we get back, and then we'll punk out one of these guys just for fun. Oh, look at that. We'll just do a little extra damage. Maybe we'll do this to save this guy some headache. He's gonna make it to the third floor now, actually. Whoops. Wait, it's not good. Let's not jump the gun. Offering, I guess. Yeah, sure. Oh, it's consume, actually. Just hold on to that. Let's see. You know what? We'll play this. There you go. That's how we'll take care of him. And not sacrifice anybody else's health. Wait, wasn't that a holdover card? Did I not? Oh, yeah. Holdover. When played, this card is placed on... Oh, when played. Oh, dang it. I'm thinking of Frozen. Oh, man. Because I have the other card that gets Frozen, too. Oh, man. So many comments. Let's see. 6 damage, 22 damage. Get rid of it or offering. Just slap that up there. There we go. No damage off my dudes. And that's it. I got Frozen. Jeez, man. Because I have that card, too. Let's see. Ooh, nice. Play this. Get stronger. Minus 66. Oh, jeez. Sacrifice imp. I don't have an imp. Gosh, I could play it. I could play it just to get it back, I guess. Sucks. There's no use in having that there anyway, so yeah, let's do it. And then, gosh, man, this is gonna be rough. 5, 12, 5. So 27 damage to one. We'll do it to the back one just to get him cleared out. And 11 damage to the front unit. That's useless. So we'll take care of that. I guess we will plop down this guy. And then that's all we can do. Plus 5 damage. Okay, and a dead weight. Oh, man. I orchestrated so much around a card that doesn't exist. Oh, the pulley. That's almost useless right now, but I'm going to take it over this. Yeah. Because we have these two cards. We can play all these cards, actually. Except for this, obviously. There's nothing we can do with it. I just don't have enough imps, man. Okay, so let's go ahead and we're gonna send homeboy up here. That way we don't have to deal with him. Then we're gonna start you, and then we'll just wait on that. And he does. Oh man, if I can't do serious damage right this second, then I am done. Coddle Hex, end of turn frozen. I guess yeah, put you behind here. Oh shit, should play this first. Damn it. Six damage. That's the worst card I could have gotten. There's a sacrifice amp. I don't know. I guess I should have played that instead. Oh my god. Sucks. Sucks, 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 sucks. We're gonna do nothing. Nothing. Can't this guy also double as an imp? Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god. He just wrecked me. Just wrecked me. Oh. Oh man. The game just taketh away so quickly sometimes. Oh, what a terrible score. Ugh. Man, let me look at the run summary. That's crazy. I really felt like we were going, man. Like we had a thing going. We were doing fantastic. It's okay. We're gonna lose more than we're gonna win, especially in the beginning. But damn, that was awesome. Thank you so much for watching, guys. My name is Mike B. This is Monster Train. Please check it out. It is fantastic. I will generate this deep link for you guys, generate a summary, and then we will put it in the links thing below. This is what I want. Yeah, generate shareable run. That's what I wanted to do. Bam. All right. You guys have a good one. I'll see you later. Bye.